Sometimes I just like to draw with a pencil and some charcoal and paper. I just like to start putting marks on paper and be surprised by the outcome. That makes life fun. Waiting for a surprise, not controlling the outcome, realizing that you never had control anyway. And once you realize that, you can let go and let your higher power take over. That's all. Bye.